analyzing. To date, we've hired mainly people that were positions that were vacant. No one has been terminated from the council that we met here, except for one contract that expired, I think it was the same week that we got here. The contract expired and the gentleman from our research was already in his retirement age, so we did not consider in renewing his contract. So no one has been fired and employments were to fill vacancies.